of your intimate acquaintance.
Leave him alone! We are very glad to see you, Oliver.
Barry, Charlie, draw a turf near the fire for Oliver.
Sergeant, take off the sausages!
They're stale!
Shut up and drink your gin!
Ah, you're staring at the pocket handkerchiefs. Quite a few of them aiming there.
We've just done them out.
Ready for the wash, the wash.
That's all, Oliver, that's all.
Is this a laundry then, sir?
Well, not exactly, my boy. I suppose a laundry would be a very nice thing indeed.
But, I'll have to work pace a little bit then. Don't it, boys?
Yeah!
We'll see you, Oliver.
In this life, one thing counts. In the bank, large amounts. I'm afraid these then grow on trees. You've got to pick a pocket or two. You've got to pick a pocket or two. Boys, you've got to pick a pocket or two.
Yes, sir, it's in my eyes!
Is it? You've got to own in a profession. Now, bet
little pleasure. A cup of coffee and a quick counter. I mean, who's gonna look after me in my old age? Will you, buddy? Will you? Will you?
You! How long have you been awake? What have you seen? Quick, speak! I want to hear every detail you saw.
I couldn't sleep anymore, sir. I'm very sorry if I disturbed you, sir.
Were you awake 5 minutes ago?
No, sir.
2 minutes ago?
No, I don't think so.
Be sure, be sure.
All right, I'm sure.
All right, then. If you're sure, then I'm sure. Of course, I knew all along, me dear. I was just trying to frighten you. You're a very brave boy, Oliver. A very brave boy. Did you see any of the pretty things, me dear?
Yes, sir.
Ah, never mind, Oliver. Me little property. All I have to live on in me old age. It's a terrible thing, old age. A terrible thing.
May I get up, sir?
Certainly, me boy. There's a basin of water on the fire. You can have a wash.
But I had a wash yesterday.
Well, today's your birthday. Wash!
Love you, sir.
Wake up, boys, the ladies are here!
Well, that's that, if you don't mind. Where's the gin?
All in moderation, me dear. Too much gin can be a dangerous thing for a pure young girl.
What's wrong with a drop of danger then, Mr. Fagin? After all, that's the only bit of excitement we have around here. And you would deny that small pleasure, would you?
For the likes of such as me, my father.